it's his young mandrill drawing charcoal on found wood from a pallet. It's been mounted, I would say, or back framed with found wood painted a rather wonderful blue. It's all ready to hang, and all with reuse wood found in and around Penzance.